are such a way the availability of the remaining energy decreases. In all energy exchanges, if no energy enters or leaves an isolated system, the entropy of energy